Everyone, screw the Mew Aqua. There's a gigantic cocoon of death on Tokyo Tower that will kill everyone.
For shame, Keichiro! Didn't you take the no-phone zone pledge?
I think this is a little more important right now.
Nothing is more important than the safety of other drivers. Keichiro? Hello?
Superheroes. Great idea.
Shit, this is a horrible turn of events. Oh well, the running music is freaking kick-ass.
What's up?
Thanks for the tickets, man.
No props, I stole them from my ex. She's a bitch.
Okay.
So what'd you take? Oh!
Ichigo?
You mean the girl with the huge rack and no personality?
Yeah.
Sweet.
What a pleasant fellow.
The tower is cool, Nanoda.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
You are my gravity.
We need a cell phone intervention.
That's not important right now.
I think I died a little on the inside.
How nice of you all to join me.
Look, it's Kish!
You don't need to point out every stinking detail, you know.
Catch me if you can.
Quick, transform! Wouldn't it be faster if we just, you know, ran up there now?
Yeah, transforming takes a shitload of time.
Transform now or you won't get any cake.
Got it!
You'd think we'd have found it by now.
I wonder what Kish is doing.
Bloody hell if I know.
Well, whatever it is, it probably beats the piss out of what we're doing right now.
Indeed, Tot, indeed.
Oh, screw this!
Dear God, how many stairs are there?
What took you guys so long?
Stairs! Lots and lots of stairs!
Can't you guys just fly?
Oh, it is on!
Great! Sorry, but ain't nothing ever gonna get through that cocoon. Never, ever.
Oh yeah? Well, we'll see about that. It's my turn to shine.
No, wait.
Huh? Why, Nanoda?
Because I said so. Now don't you ever try questioning me again.
We need to do something, though.
What the hell did I just say?
Oh, never to question you.
Exactly.
Excellent. I'm here exactly 4 hours early.
This sucks. What the hell can we do?
You know what? I'm not even shocked anymore. Huh?
It's dead.
Ichigo, let's just take a deep breath, shall we?
Haha, yes it is, and I killed it.
Oh shit, this is gonna be bad.
Oh hell yeah!
Huh?
Kish, I could bloody kiss you right now.
What?
I have been waiting 5 episodes to kill that thing. At this moment, you are my best friend in the world.
Oh, sweet. I totally got it.
And the moment's gone.
Wait, what the hell?
Okay, this is getting ridiculous.
Balls!
Please stop.
Balls.
Have you actually found something?
Hey, is that the Mew Aqua? What are you doing?
Those were just plain old diamonds. This is so weird. Kish making Chirma Anima moles while he fights the Mews.
The moles dig in circles and only bring back gems.
Wait, this was Kish's idea, wasn't it?
Oh, crap.
That son of a-
My angry Brit levels are skyrocketing.
Meaning?
The cocoon is opening, and we're screwed.
Shit.
Yay! It's killing time!
It's hatching!
Yes, we can all see that pudding, thank you.
Now we can go kick its ass.
Oh, so now it's okay! Again with the freaking tentacles!
It's still alive, Nanoda!
Okay, now you're just being obnoxious. Dive tackle away! Oh, goddammit!
Now it's my turn! Pudding Ring Inferno!
Pudding.
Get back here! I'ma beat the shit out of you!
Now it's my turn! Oh god, not again! Why do I suck?
Quote Zacro, because you're not me, bitch!
All I wanna do is stay right here on the floor.
I take it back! I take it back!
Oh hell no, Zacro about to get all up in your gear, bitch. Oh crap. Okay, that idea was so stupid, she deserves this.
Artless bitch!
Take this!
Ah! Oh, good day.
Ah!
My dumbass bitch senses are tingling again.
Ah! Ah! You idiot! This is kind of getting creepy. I think I might have to file for a restraining order.
I saved your life, and you accuse me of stalking you?
Well, you do somehow know where I am at all times and show up no matter where, even backstage at a fashion show. It's a little weird.
Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna leave.
Well, that's good, because-
I'll always be watching you. Always. Okay, I'm even creeped out by that. Well, back to business. Go, Mothra! Release your poison and kill everyone! It's time to die, kitty cat! Mwahahaha!
Shut the f*** up! Do you know how f***ing annoying you are? Shut up, I'm not done! I can ignore your insults. Physically assaulting me, I can handle that. Sexual harassment's no problem, but when you call me kitty cat, that just crosses the f***ing line!
What the hell just happened?
Too bad, I'm going to be the one finishing it.
Really? That's your comeback?
Shut up, I'm going to spin now. Whee!
Look, it's Mew!
Wait, no, it's Mew, Aqua! Oh my god, do you ever shut up?
Now go make your column of light.
Hurry up, you stupid bitch!
This still really hurts!
This is the same footage from episode 12!
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more.
Gee, guys, thanks for the moral support as usual.
Hey, Ichigo.
Huh?
Skank says what?
What?
Ha 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 ha.
Hey! Get back here, you douchebag!
It's mine! It's mine! Oh my! Oh crap!
Teehee, no it's not! Somebody calls you. Must get shiny lights!
Ichigo! Quick, take this!
What the hell am I supposed to do with a briefcase? Oh, great, a rusty stick. Wait, I hear strange words in my head again. You aqua rod! Aqua drops!
Lucy!
Boss, what do you take us for, idiots?
Yes, I do. Now shut up and watch.
Picture yourself on a train in a station with plastic.
Well, Keijiro, I think it's safe to say that our girls just saved the world.
Yeah. I'm going to kill you tomorrow.
Wait, what? Oh my god!
Kish, explain what the hell all of that was about.
You see, I devised a plan that has been in the making since the beginning. The whole time, I've had everyone fooled. I made it look like my main goal was to get the Muakwa myself, but in reality, I was waiting for the Muse to find it. I even found your civilization's lost artifact, the Muakwa Rod, and sold it on eBay, knowing that those humans would buy it, and use it to harness the power of the Muakwa. I used Mothra as a lure and made Ichigo upset so that her emotion would awaken the Muakwa, so she could use it to destroy Mothra, sending Muakwa bubbles everywhere, resulting in me opening the portal to our dimension, letting Deep Blue feed on their energy.
Kish, that has got to be the most convoluted, intricate plan in history.
I try.
Kish!
Yeah, that's much better. Good work, Kish. You get a gold star.
Yay!
I had complete faith in you from the beginning.
Bullshit, Nanoda! Let's celebrate with mountains of cake!
I think you're forgetting something.
And what would that be?
It begins with T, and ends with N, love interest.